Okay, well, the installation art project has been going on for 3 years. We've tried different places. We've done it in casements. We did it here the first time, and it proved to be very successful because there was a lot of interaction with the public. And that's one of the main things about this project, that we get people on board each of the different projects, and they actually give something to, you know, like the icing in the cake, really, to the final thing. Now, most of what you see here is related to the site, to the place. They've had a talk from the Gibraltar Museum, from Dr. Darren Fah, on the social and political background of the place. And they've all decided to take on board a particular theme, and explore that.
It's been very, very successful for various reasons. I mean, first of all, obviously the enthusiasm of the boys and the girls. We've got two different year groups involved. We've got the year 12s and year 13s, both of them A-levelers. But what we've noticed is that, you know, some of the groups that were involved last year are now obviously in the year 13 year, and the new ones from year 12, they're sort of following the lead from the older ones. It's just a year older, but they've had some experience already. We've also noticed that the ideas in itself are so original and so different. And we've done the installation project twice in the Piazza, but yet the outcomes have been completely different to the ones we did 2 years ago. Some of them are looking at the idea of looking more in the present day, others are looking in the past, and some of them have actually looked into the future. So that's something that is merits on the kids' part. Also, it's very important to mention that, I mean, this is not something that is just off the cuff on one day event. This has been going on about 3 weeks. 3 weeks ago, we gave them a presentation where we looked at artists involving installation art and sculpture. And these they took notes on, and they were influenced by the site, which they were introduced and told that it was going to be the Piazza. The second session was with Dr. Fa. And the third session, where they drafted up some ideas within the groups, they've been meeting up, both the boys and the girls together, during the weeks. And now, obviously, they've come and have actually started building whatever their response is to their site and whatever they've focused on.
It's based more on the future of Gibraltar rather than the past in Gibraltar. All the other groups are doing the past, and we're looking at the development of Gibraltar and
technology,
the introduction of e-commerce into the Gibraltar sort of economy.
So
we were tossing about ideas and
how, like, people connect with each other around the world, and pen drives are so easy to, like, pass on and information, and it can get so wide and around the world, so
it's also so widely noticed as something
and used everywhere.
Yeah, it's really an iconic thing in anything to do with technology. Shows how we've experimented and we've worked as a team, and it would help us a lot with our coursework.
We have to make sheets and put in pictures and write information on what we did. So yeah, when they examine our work, they'll have to look at this as well.
Our idea for this piece was that in the past, National Day used to occur in the Piazza, and I remember when I was quite young coming here and seeing everything. And nowadays the youth group population are just constantly drinking tinto and votajons. And so we've associated the Tinto de Verano with that period in history. And what we're also going to do is, above it, we've got a string where we're going to get people to summarize their National Day experiences in one word, and we're just going to have it displayed above it, so that way we have the association between the two different memories and, yeah, history. I've learned a bit more about the history of this place, because before I had no idea there was a dungeon below this place, or that was a bomb shelter. And I've also learned a few things about how we can work together better and time management, things like that.